Hello, my name is Angela Rahm. I'm a naturopathic doctor in Wisconsin, and today I want to give you a very quick kind of a overview of once you finish your ID Life health assessment, now what? So let's just, I will show you, we are visual learners. So let's go into a shared screen here so you can see. Okay. So I have an assessment here that is all ready to go. It's all done. So you've taken your health assessment, you've logged in, you've created a unique username and password that's HIPAA compliant, and then you get to this page. And you roll down and you go, oh my goodness, 12 vitamins? Well, first of all, vitamins are food, and we have such a deficiency in our food. Our food is really a poor quality in the age that we live in today. Our food is not what it was 50 or 100 years ago. And that is proof by the illness and disease that we see in our country and in our world. So 12 vitamins for some people may be like, that's all. And other people are like, oh my gosh, 12 vitamins. I don't even like to take one vitamin. So these are really designed to target certain areas, certain organs, certain systems of the body, certain glands, and overall general health. So you now get to decide if 12 vitamins is too much for you, you can change that. If $4.42 a day for your health is too much for you, you can change that. Let me show you how. All right, so it's super easy. You're gonna go through the number one thing you want to do is I like to go in and remove everything from my order. I like to just take everything out of the cart and start from a, just get that whole, you know, where we have sticker shock or we don't want buyer's remorse or anything like that. We really want you to dive in and see exactly what you need and why you need it. So you can go through and remove all of these things. And certain things will come up for you because that's to cover like baseline nutritional stuff. But you can go through and piece it together and fit your budget and fit like how many pills you want to take. So you can see we are at zeros across the board. So you can go in, here's what you do. This little Y button here, it's super important. Why do you need this supplement? You should know why you're taking the things you're taking. You should know that their iLife supplements are pharmaceutical grade, the highest quality on the market. You should also know that most supplements, the industry is not regulated. So they can put a lot of things on their labels and it doesn't have to match the back. They're filling them with, who knows, probably sawdust. It's not going to hurt you, but it's certainly not going to help you. With ID Life, they are using anti-tumoral and anti-inflammatory nutrients like broccoli extract and quercetin and turmeric and certain ingredients like that that are actually still doing the work, but they're not charging you extra for that, which is amazing. This also has chronobiology. You're going to notice the sunshine here. Daytime. So these are things that are going to help you stay up, keep your body upright, keep your brain going, help your adrenals and your body function best during daytime. Daytime. So if you were to take the best multivitamin on the world, well, a multivitamin is ridiculous because there are absolutely, and we know this because of chronobiology, that there are absolutely better times to take certain nutrients based on what you're trying to achieve and what organs you're trying to help get healthy, stay healthy, rejuvenate, repair, and certain ones in the daytime and nighttime. So chronobiology is factored in here as well. So you can go in and click on this Y button and look to see, well, why do you need this? Start looking at the nutrients and 5-methylfolate is really important versus methyl, just regular folate. You're looking regular folate or folic acid is about $65 a kilo. 5-methylfolate's about 15 to 20 grand a kilo. So high quality nutrients with the ID Life supplements. But go through and find out why you need to take this. There's a lot of stuff in here. It's pretty important. This would be important to me. I'd want the supplement, so I would add it to my cart. And you can scroll through and do all of that with your core. And then there's advanced. You want to take your health up another level, or maybe there's something very specific you want to address. So you can, like, zinc. Why would I need zinc? Metabolic syndrome, maybe adrenal issues. Maybe my eyes have been bothering me. Maybe I have a family history, bacterial infection. Well, I think I'll add zinc to it. That's all you have to do. Oh, but maybe I don't want zinc. So you can actually just click to remove it. It's super easy. So then you can go down to your night pack and do the same thing. Click on all the Y buttons, go through and figure out why you need it. Yes, thyroid meds will create a deficiency in your body. It's right here. Third-party double-blind studies from things like Harvard Medical, New England Journal of Medicine, Harvard Medical, legitimate studies that even this is the platform your doctors work on. This was designed for doctors to use to make sure that if they're cross-referencing your medications with supplements, this would work. It would blend together and block things that you shouldn't have. So this does that. How awesome is that? So we've had hundreds and hundreds of doctors, if not thousands of doctors, who are utilizing this in their practice. So let's add that to cart and just scroll down. Well, we know we need vitamin D down here, so we'll add those. You can also do safe dosing. How many can you have? Well, you could have up to 5 a day. Depending where you're at, you may need 5 a day. We'll just put in 3. All right, so you can go through that. Again, we have some advanced options and we have our lean too. So pricing. So the red is your retail price. What I love about ID Life is they have offered a subscription, which you can save 10% on your order. So if you have one order on subscription, your whole order is 10% off. So where this would be, say, $19 or $27 a month, you would save 10%. You would save $2.73 off of this order. This in the red is your retail. The black, that is our member associate price. So if you're wondering, you won't see this, but if you're wondering how could you get a bigger discount, talk to the person who invited you to this video and say, how do I get 30% off? Like, you didn't share that with me. We'd be happy to share that with you. We love it when people want to join ID Life and share even with their friends and family, but even just to get that awesome discount, and then you can buy more. Anyway, and we do offer household discounts once you are a member associate too. So members of your family can experience this wonderful health assessment at the same discount as your member pricing. So I hope this helps, but do not have any kind of sticker shock here because you get to design your plan just for you, to your health.